Hey guys, some of you have shown a lot of interest in the coating that I have on this barrel, and I wanted to do an update on how well this coating has lasted, or the wear marks, if any, throughout 600 plus rounds. And this pistol has been, you know, a great test bed for this test, running standard ammo, just taking it to the range. And I wanted to kind of show you how durable and how well this coating works on this application. All right guys, so here is the barrel. Again, this has 600 plus rounds through it, and I have not cleaned it since my last trip at the range. So as you can see, there is absolutely no wear at the front of the barrel, which would typically you'll see on most Glocks or modern day semi-autos. Okay. This looks like wear, but it's more of a polishing mark, because this surface or this coating is actually much harder than the coating that's on the slide. So if anything, it's taking the coating off the slide, the portion that's rubbing against the barrel itself. Okay, so that's really, there are really no wear marks there. Take a look all the way around the barrel. Okay. Absolutely nothing. Again, this is a little bit dirty. Okay. But I forgot to also mention that this has been treated with frog lube. And along with this titanium nitride coating, it, even if you wipe it with a towel here, but you run your fingers across it, the surface is super slick. Okay, very smooth. It's just an incredible coating for this application. It works perfectly. Okay, and I don't have any solution or anything. This is just a paper towel, and the coating, the majority of the carbon, excess carbon, wipes right off. Okay, and the reason why I'm making this video is to kind of gauge interest in this coating. Okay, I may be offering this service sometime in the near future, and I wanted to gauge how many people are interested in this type of coating. Again, it's an extremely hard surface. The TiN coating is 3 to 6 microns, so on a modern day rifle or a modern day semi-auto, you will have absolutely no interference as far as clearance. That's what's so great about this coating. It's just so minimal. Again, 3 to 6 microns is absolutely nothing. It will not affect the clearance at all on any type rifle, even with the, you know, the custom Ed Browns, with the real tight tolerances that those custom pistols have. This coating will not affect it at all. So not only can you do barrels, but bolt carriers on AR-15s, you know, just small accessories that tend to get a lot of wear. So this coating would be, you know, the perfect application for that. And just let me know, this is going to come in at a very, very decent price point also. The average turnaround time is about 3 weeks. Again, I have nothing set yet as far as pricing, but it's going to be very affordable. About roughly 3 week turnaround time. This is done in a PVD chamber, and that 3 to 6 micron coating takes roughly about 12 hours from door open to door close on the chamber. So it's a long process. It's very precise, you know, as far as what gases to turn on, or, you know, how, what the temperatures you run it at. So the process itself is very intricate and complex, but you get a far superior coating process than any other process that I know that's out there. So again, just checking to see how many of you would be interested in this, and you know, kind of show you the wear and how super strong this coating is on this application. So let me know what you guys think, and you know, if you're interested, go ahead and message me, and I'll go ahead and tell you further details about, you know, about when and this service will be available and what at what price point. All right. Thanks a lot, guys.